Upper Mustang. Upper Mustang is the on an ancient trade route between Nepal and Tibet, exploring the lowest 4,660 meters, 15,300 feet, past Kora, throughout the Himalaya west of the Sikkim. This route remained in use until China's annexation of Tibet in 1950. Mechanized access inside Nepal began with the opening of a airstrip at Jomsom, at the approximate boundary between the southern Thak and northern Lo section of the valley, which was in operation of the 1960s. China eventually decided to revitalize trade, and the 2001 completed 20 kilometer dual main road from the international border to Lo Manthang. Across the tar border is Zhongba country of Shigatse Prefecture. China National Highway 219 follows the valley of the Yarlung Tsangpo River, some 50 kilometers 31 miles north of the border. Meanwhile, road building from the south was inhibited by difficulties along the Kali Gandaki Gorge to the south, but proceeded incrementally in 2010. A 9 kilometer 6 mile gap remained, but the road was completed before 2015 and is suitable for high clearance and for what vehicles. Currently, the easiest and only widely used road corridor from Kathmandu to Lhasa, named Arniko Highway in Nepal, and China National Highway 318 in the Thar, traverses of 5,125 meters, 16,810 feet. Passes. This is some 465 meters, 1,530 feet higher than Kora. Mustang was once an independent kingdom, although closely tied by language and culture to Tibet from the 15th century to the 17th century. Its strategic location grant Mustang control over the trade between the Himalaya and India. At the end of the 18th century, the kingdom was annexed by Nepal and became an independency of the Kingdom of Nepal since 1795. Thak is still recognized by many Mustang residents. The monarchy ceased the access on October 7, 2008 by order of the government of Nepal. The last officials and later of unofficial King Raja or Gelpo was Jipme Dorje Palpat Vista 1930-2016, who traced his lineage directly back to Amebal, the warrior who found this Buddhist kingdom in 1980. Amebal oversaw the founding and building of much of the Lo and Mustang capital of Lo Manthang.